Buenas tardes. My name is Paul Stebbings. I'm the director of TNT Theatre Britain. And tonight you're going to be watching our production of Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream. It's been my pleasure to tour our productions to Costa Rica for over 12 years and to work with the actors of Teatro Expresivo on productions in Spanish. Tonight's A Midsummer Night's Dream is one of Shakespeare's greatest plays, a profound and exciting comedy about the nature of love. And before we start, I just want to alert you to the three separate stories that interweave and create this extraordinary piece of work. The first story is about Theseus, the Duke of Athens, and Hippolyta, the Queen of the Amazons. They're about to get married after fighting a war against each other, a war of the sexes between the women warriors of Hippolyta and the male warriors of Theseus, and we show that at the start of the play. At their court, there are various lovers, some of whom are in love with each other and some of whom are not in love with each other, and their journey towards true harmony and marriage will take place throughout the play. The second story concerns the fairies who inhabit the magical forest which surrounds Athens. That is Oberon, the king of the fairies, and his wife Titania, the queen of the fairies, who are also having a terrible struggle, a marital feud. They argue with each other, they play tricks on each other, and Oberon calls up his fairy helper Puck to take revenge on his wife. The third story concerns a group of amateur actors, really terrible actors, who are putting on a play about love concerning Pyramus and Thisbe, a sort of parody of Romeo and Juliet. And they're going to present that story at the wedding of Theseus and Hippolyta. They think it's a serious play, but we all know it's a disastrous comedy. These three stories come together, overlap, and create this amazing comedy about love. Because we all know that although we feel love is tragic, we really have to laugh at it. Please enjoy Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream. Muchas gracias.